Welcome, Baba. Hashtag 100 million smiles because smiles are blissful. Hey guys, it's Rucha and welcome to my channel, hashtag 100 million smiles. So as the tagline says, I am doing my college routine makeup, which is not at all time consuming and very easy for beginners. So yep, let's get started. First, you guys need to use a sunscreen even if you are moving out of the house in the morning or evening. I am using this Pond's White Beauty BB Cream, which contains SPF 30, so it can be used as a sunscreen as well as BB cream. So I'm gonna take much, and I'm gonna apply it with my finger first. Yep, now I have chicken pox on my face. So after that, I'm using the Huda Beauty Blender. You can always use your fingers to blend it, but I'm using this beauty blender because I don't want extra product on my face, so I'm using this beauty blender and blending it. It is a very medium coverage BB creams are always like medium coverage. So look, this gives me a very instant fresh look, and this Pond's White Beauty BB cream is one of my favorite BB cream, which I use on my daily basis when I'm going college. So yep, this is my look where after applying the BB cream. And next I'm using the Lakme 925 Flawless Matte Complexion Compact. I love the packaging with this shiny thing it have, the rose gold packaging. This is in the shade Apricot Matte. I'm gonna use this cutie white brush and gonna apply it under my eyes. And on my T-zone. And on my neck. Yep, so I am not applying it all over my face because my face starts looking cakey. So next I'm using the NYX Eyebrow Cake Powder to correct my eyebrows with this angle brush. There is already two like angle brush and a spoolie inside this, but I'm using my own because I'm used to with this brush. So yeah, I'll use this darker one to fill my eyebrows over here, and the lighter one, this shade, this dot over here. So I've corrected my eyebrows. this is my favorite part of makeup because I am in love with my eyebrows. Yep. Next, I am gonna use this blush. So let me tell you, this is not from MAC. This is the blush which like good pink shade which I have made by my own. And yeah, so I'm gonna apply it with this brush. And then on little my nose, and yeah, this is how it looks. And next I'm gonna use mascara, which is from Maybelline Last Sensational, and this is waterproof. So this is gonna give me a very fresh look because in the morning I'm really sleepy while going to college and I have no clue what I am doing. So after I'm done with my this face makeup, before going to college, like when I'm getting ready, this thing right over here makes me look fresh. Last but not the least, again it's not last, every girl's favorite and my favorite too, highlighter. I'm using the Maybelline Master Strobing Stick as an highlighter. It is really optional. If you guys have no highlighter with you, you guys cannot apply it. I'm applying it because obviously I like it. This is my favorite. So it is a very subtle and natural highlighter. You can overdo it to give it a blinding effect, but this is not a kind of very blinding highlighter. So very subtle and natural. So I'm gonna apply it on my cheeks and on my nose. That's it. And I'm gonna blend it with my finger. If you guys wanted more, you can do it more. I'm gonna do it a little more because I just can't see it. As I told you, it's very subtle and natural. It's not being seen. Now look. And now I look fresh and happy. Yep. So this is my final look, which gives you a very natural and fresh look. Last but not the least, again, lipstick. I'm using the NYX Lingerie. I am not sure if I am pronouncing it right. Please let me know in the comment section if I'm pronouncing it wrong. What is the right pronunciation? So this is a liquid lipstick in the shade Lipply 12, and this is one of my favorite lipsticks. I'm gonna apply it now. So yeah, I'm done with my lipstick and this is my final look. So I have more day lipsticks for you guys, which you can use for your daily basis. This one was a little costlier and might be out of your budget. So I have this Mothri lipsticks, which will be easily available in the drugstores, and you might buy it with your own pocket money or your mom is ready to buy it for you. So the first one I have is this one, and this is from Maybelline in the shade Toasted Brown. So this is how it looks like. So the price and the price and the shade of this product will be in the description box below. So if you forget, you can always go and search in my description box for the shade and the name of the lipstick. So, and yeah, this is how the swatch of this looks like. This is a very good brown natural nude shade, but this does not at all looks washed out on Indian skin tones, because it's a good dark brown shade, which is like for a natural and a good look. So next lipstick is this one. This is again from Maybelline, and this is Maybelline Lip Gradation, and this is how it looks like. So this is a little similar to the one I am applying right now. So I'll show you the swatch of this first. So yeah, this is the swatch of this. So this is very similar to the one I'm applying, but the feel of this lipstick is very different than the one of this, and there is a vast difference between the price itself. And it even have this white cushion, which you can use it to blend your lipstick and give it a lighter look. The one who doesn't like the very dark lipstick kind of lips, you can always blend it with this this cushion thing. So it's like a soft cushion thing over here. And last thing of this video is this lipstick. This is a very cute small lipstick. I forgot to tell you the shade of this lipstick. It is mauve one, so it is a mauve shade, obviously with a red undertone. Yeah, with a red undertone. And the last one is the Lakme Enrich Lip Crayon. So this one is like very very cheap, which you can always buy it with your own pocket money, and you don't need to go to your mom and beg for money and give like to buy this lipstick. And yeah, this is how it looks like. And the swatch of this is looks like this. So it's again don't look at me, look at this. So this is again Mauve Magic 04. So this is again a mauve shade, but it's not at all similar to this or this or this or this. It is not similar to any of the lipsticks. This is a mauve color, but in a pink undertone. It is a very pink, cute shade, which you can use it on your daily basis, anywhere, everywhere, like even for parties. This is a good shade even for parties. If you're wearing a good white dress or a black dress, it's always go to. Yep. So yeah, this were the three lipsticks. Hope you guys like this video, and if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and press the bell icon so that every time I post a new video, you can watch me on time. Don't forget to follow me on other social media sites. The link is in the description box below. Comment mein karna mat bhoolna ki tumhara favorite lipstick kaun sa tha. And yeah, bye bye. XOXO.